Michael, hello.
Hello.
We have just come, you and I, from a publicity photo shoot for
yes.
Good Omens, which is yeah. a show we're doing, during which we had to sort of dress up in clothes and have a photograph yeah. taken, kind of as ourselves.
Yeah.
I don't think I'm talking out of school when I say that both of us find that not our favourite part of the job of acting.
We haven't talked about this until now, so this is quite fun. Can I ask you, am I the grumpiest person you've ever seen at a photo shoot? Or
no.
have you seen grumpier people?
Oh, no, I've seen grumpier people.
You have?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't think you're that grumpy. I think you're an honest version of how I'm feeling.
I wanted to kill everyone, including myself.
That's exactly what's going on in my head.
Yeah.
But because I could see how annoyed you were at times, it made me
why is
become
it so...
a sort of performing monkey. And
no, everything's great. Everything's fine. I'm so sorry. There were times when I was aware.
Right. It was excruciating.
No, but I was aware at certain moments that I was totally leaving you to pick up the pieces. I was just refusing to answer certain things. I was like a child, like just not answering. And then you were very nicely, because you're a lovely person, saying something just to so that there wasn't utter silence.
But I wasn't, but usually I'm you in that situation.
And Are you really?
That's why, I mean, I think we're very similar about it. I'm asking you as a means of therapy for myself, why is that bit of the job so excruciating?
Because it sort of strips away a lot of the stuff that allows us to feel better about ourselves.
Right.
So it strips away all the pretense of artistry.
Yeah.
It's just, monkey, fucking perform, monkey. Wear this, monkey.
Yeah.
Like, and make this face.
Yeah.
And it's all that stuff that you constantly, I think, resist.
Mm.
Like, cheap, stupid rubbish things that you like. It reduces acting to make a funny face.
Well, because it's not acting though, is it? Because you're not in character. You're you or some version.
And then when you realise, there's someone adjusting your shirt and everything in order to show the watch.
Yeah, because they've got it for free.
Yeah, and I'm just a fucking monkey prostitute. That's all I am. And it does reduce it, and it strips away all the pretense. You can't be like, this is my motivation.
Yeah.
You
know.